he's a fast guy. He's a strong guy. He's going to land punches. And when he does, it's how do you respond if he does hurt you?
First fight, I was exhausted. He took advantage of it. He made me carry his weight, took me down, and submitted me. That's just what it is.
I feel great. Everything's under control. I've trained hard, trained smart. I feel good going in
second. This is the moment UFC fans watching around the world have been waiting for.